So here's how to connect your ROEST to Wi-Fi using an Android phone. First of all, make sure that you have the ROEST Wi-Fi setup app downloaded onto your phone. If you haven't got it, there's a link to download the app down in the text below. And before you start, double check that you know the network name and the password of the Wi-Fi network that you plan to connect to. Now, turn on your ROEST and make sure that the drop handle is in the upwards position. And then tap on the screen where the timer is to go into the main settings menu. Now tap on Wi-Fi settings down at the bottom here, and then tap Activate. The ROEST is now ready to start setting up the Wi-Fi connection. Next, go into the Wi-Fi settings, and then choose the network with the name beginning Photon. Wait until your phone connects to this network. You may get a message notifying you that there's no internet available via this connection. That's fine, just choose Connect this time. Once you're connected, you can open the ROEST Wi-Fi Setup app and tap on Begin Wi-Fi Setup, and then the list of available networks will come up. Choose the Wi-Fi network that you want the ROEST to connect to, and then enter the password and click on Upload Credentials. The app will now connect your machine to the Wi-Fi network that you've chosen. Once everything is ready, you can tap on Done, and after a minute or two, the ROEST will automatically go back to the home screen. When this happens, your ROEST is now connected and ready to go.